This Touchdown Dave Leifer High School Sports Magazine, and it's a final in District 31-6A right here at Cat Stadium. Cougars pull this one off, 17-14. I'm with head football coach Renee Science. It's been that kind of a year, down to the last second.
Absolutely. You know what? I don't think we'd have it any other way.
Overall, coach, coming from behind, it was 7-6 at the half, carrying into the third quarter. What was going on?
Well, we felt confident moving the ball, and our defense stepped up, and we were getting the stops we needed. We just weren't finishing and getting the points to where we could go up two possessions, you know, in three possessions. And we felt we kept the ball on the ground. We could still control it, keep it conservative, and pull away. But you know what? It came down to the end of the game. You know, Wolverines are a tough ball club all the way around, and they took it all the way to the limit.
What a great game between both squads. I heard Coach Gus Cavazos tell his players that he loves them. I know you love your team as
absolutely.
You know. But we still haven't clinched a playoff spot.
No, I don't think we have. You know what? There's a lot on the line next week. We have our city rivals, you know, Economidas Jaguars, and that'll always be a tough, rough game. I know we helped our chances tonight, and we knew that there is a lot on the line, and I'm just really proud of these kids, man. The defense stepped up all night, and the offense grinded out everything they could, and we came away with the victory.
Okay. So there you have it. It's game day Thursday right here at Cat Stadium. The Edinburgh North Cougars, they still haven't clinched, but they won this one tonight over PSJ Memorial, 17-14. Ladies and gentlemen, here are your Edinburgh North Cougars right there.
Woo!